chumped you.
What is it? What's that? I'll check right now.
Message from Chloe K. No thanks.
Wow, you're really mean, Michael. It hasn't updated for me yet, Paul. Yeah, your thing hasn't updated.
Paul hasn't showed up for me.
You already have 36 subs, dude. You are grinding right now.
36.
Straight up grinding.
Dang, I was at 34.
I'm literally one away from.
Oh, it's so funny.
It's not gonna bother me.
I mean, I had 60, so I'm pretty hyped. All right, guys, good to start.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go.
All right. All right, I'll get the wolf boat because I don't know how to do shit.
No way.
All right, I'll get electric.
Polly.
You got I will take one of the
Hotline, Bling, and Chill. Nice. Just nice.
Derizon, Drake, and Chill.
And I know when the Hotline Bling.
I'm going into your chat and typing Drake. Oh, this is my wrong account. Whatever, it's fine.
Late night when you need my love.
And not on when that Horizon Drake. Boom, boom,
boom, boom. Alright.
Drake.
Me one thing.
Drake.
I can controller shaking because the rocket's launching.
Oh, Mike, you're.
And
oh my god.
And not on when that Drake.
One away.
Literally one.
That's a troll.
It's not even. It's not even like. It's not even like six away or like ten away. It's.
Hi.
One.
What from
my whole. My thing's like all messed up.
Luke, did you just say hi?
Yeah, I did. No, I said Drake.
Did you say hi as well?
Not hi. No, I didn't say hi. It must have been someone else.
Rice and Drake.
Boom, boom.
Alright, let's get out of here as soon as possible. I'll get first door.
Got a feeling that I'm going under. I got it. But I know that I'll make it out alive. I keep calling you my lover. Move on. Cause you
who is that?
What?
Oh, Shawn Mendes.
Shawn Mendes? Yeah. Fucking bag it. Just kidding, it's a good song.
I like that song.
Okay, guys.
Isn't he like Vine Famous or something, or is that someone
else? Hey, Mike, come up
here.
He
was Vine Famous, and I was like actually famous.
Mike, come up here.
Okay. Oh, don't kill it.
Come on. Okay. Prone, right here, and
no,
start
don't,
walking
not
me.
Again, not
start
again.
Start crawling towards
not
me.
Not again.
Prone, right here,
never
and start
again.
Crawling towards me.
Never
right
again.
There. Start crawling towards
what's
me.
What's going on?
There you go.
Don't, Paul. Don't, Paul. Don't, Paul. Don't.
I landed on him.
You did? It didn't work?
Alright,
no.
Don't kill those zombies.
Mike, what happens? It kills both of you.
No, bring him
me
to
and Charlie
the
did it yesterday.
I know.
Us.
Yeah. Wait, it didn't work, Paul? Yeah.
No.
I
landed on him
weird.
And bounced off.
That's weird.
But I recorded it like
those dragons as fast as possible.
I recorded it and I'm sending it into Mr. T-Lex Spy for his top 5 songs.
Move.
Does he give you credit on your channel?
Yeah.
Like
he puts your link.
Like
he puts your link in the thing, in the description.
Oh my god, I have to get a fail. I'm not gonna try for a fail, but like.
Yeah. I mean, a fail kind of has to happen, like, on its own,
that's,
you know?
That's my key
you can't,
to a
you can't,
G-Fuel
like, try for a fail.
That's my key to a G-Fuel sponsorship right there. Just him
what,
saying,
a fail on Mr. T-Lex Spy Top 5?
Yeah, because I would get so many from that.
I mean,
oh, yeah.
I don't know how many you would get,
By the way, those of you watching right now, be sure to check out, Gamer here.
He's selling out. He's selling out.
Michael, shut the fuck up. You're such a sellout. You were actually
gonna
Smith
kill
plays
him.
Confirmed.
We're cornering you. Mike, get in the corner. Get in the corner, Mike.
Smith plays. Get it. All right, get
guys,
in the corner.
Guys. Guys, seriously though, go check out Gamer Gear. I'll leave a link
yeah,
down
seriously
in the description.
Though, congrats to Mike. That's a big deal. He got a sponsorship.
Yeah?
Yeah, because he sucked at dicks or fucking few dicks. Wow, Michael, how's the freaking sponsorship going now? How's the sponsorship going now?
Luke.
When you're down. That's what I thought.
No, the nuke! Get me before the nuke points. Get me. Oh, yes, I got the points.
You got him. You got lucky.
They're sending you an energy drink, right?
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
And some cocaine, too.
Oh, on the side. Yeah. And that. Alright, you guys like,
How much are they sending you? Just like one can? Like, yeah. Just a single can.
Yeah. 420 confirmed. Let's go.
Wait, is that. How much are they actually sending you, though?
I actually think it's just one. One for now, and then.
Bro, one can.
I don't know if I'm allowed to talk about this, but oh well. Oh, just someone grab the first shield part. Can someone do that?
Nope, no one.
I'll grab the last one.
Alright, I'll look for the first one. Actually, I don't even know where it is. Michael, how about you look for the first one?
Yeah, guys.
I'll help you with this.
That whole conversation didn't happen. You didn't hear any of that.
No, not whatsoever. He's not even sponsored.
Yeah.
He's too much of a loser to be sponsored.
What? Mike? No! That lagged
Michael,
me into the
just
zombie!
Leave. Just leave the game, honestly.
That's what you get for lying, Mike. That's what you get for saying you're sponsored when you're not.
Yeah.
Alright,
speaking
well,
of
going
down...
Once again. My brethren,
you can revive me.
Far beyond their control.
Or I can't. I can make that decision on my own.
No, you can't.
You need a gun real bad.
You have no rights.
You a rat. You can't cook.
Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook.
That's a joke you guys aren't gonna get.
Yeah, I don't get that.
I think
that.
I get it.
Sorry.
Ratatouille?
Yeah.
I love that movie, dude. Oh my god. That was hype.
Thank god no one
hates
that. No one hates that. It's actually funny.
Did you guys stop going down?
No.
No.
Thanks.
Mike!
Oh, well, Max!
Oh my god. That's actually hilarious.
What?
I hope you die.
You were
hoping to die.
You guys are dipshits, like, times 100. Just saying. Just stop.
Did you just blow yourself up?
I'm a suicide bomber.
That's racist. Guys, alright, actually stop.
Alright, I'll stop. After this grenade, no, I'm just kidding. I'm just messing. Alright, well, someone wants to get that first shield part. That'd be amazing.
How about you get it, little chink? JK.
I'm not.
I swear to God, Paul. I'm not getting you.
I'll get him. I'm a nice friend.
I'm not fucking getting him.
Hey, zombies, right, we'll come over here. Come eat Luke.
Come eat your mom, Luke. Jamie, that's a sensitive religion. Oh my god.
Who got that? Really, Paul? Are you kidding me?
Guys, just go down. Oh Paul, god, I swear. Paul. Paul, if you down one more time, I swear to fucking god.
Paul, and if you
Paul,
get
in the oven, you fucking Jew. Jesus.
That's awful.
Sorry, I'm in the oven. I mean, I can handle the heat, so.
Whoa.
The suicide bomb wall run.
Dude, I'm gonna pack the Gorgon. Paul,
oh,
no one's getting you.
There's a dog.
Mike, if you go down, I'm not getting you.
Mike, look at this
okay,
corpse
I've
launch.
I have
look at
now.
This corpse launch, Mike. Just wait until I get on the wall again. Just look at my corpse launch.
Alright. I actually want to see this. Do any of us actually have guns yet?
I have a Gorgon.
Oh, best gun in the game.
Obviously.
Oh no, Mike. Oh no.
Oh my god! I swear to god, Paul.
Guys, Paul,
there's
come
like
on.
Four dogs.
We're
like four
we're
dogs.
We're actually trying to play
there's
here.
There's four dogs after me.
Those were all after me. That's how I went down. I didn't die on max or on purpose.
Not really.
Yeah, I get hit once, so. Just saying.
I have no ammo, Mike.
Buy a gun then, dipshit.
No.
There's a box up there.
I want a bow. and I will take no less.
You want a what?
A bow.
Oh, okay. You guys good?
Yep.
Yeah. Alright, I'm hitting box. Yeah, look at the video. It
takes forever to reload.
Oh, yes, Pharaoh. I actually wanted that. I want to rank it up so bad.
Fucking loser.
I'm not kidding. I actually wanted the Pharaoh.
The only kid that actually wants a Pharaoh, Michael Plinkus. Ladies and gentlemen, we have
ready
grade A.
Ready,
Mike? Shit.
Oh, ready? Do this. Join you shortly. Go, go, go. Oh.
I swear to God.
As anti-gravity, it goes out.
Well, I have a viewer. That's good.
Okay, guys, I'm going past Fist from now on. I changed my ways. I saw way too many deaths in the battle, and now I will kill no more zombies.
I swear to God. Well, my dragon's done. I don't know what you dipshits are doing.
Don't kill them. Paul. They are friends.
I swear to God, Paul.
It's insta-kill. You can kill them. You can kill them all, Paul. It's insta-kill. It's okay.
Oh, I got an ICR, guys.
They don't feel the pain.
That's insensitive, Mike.
Yeah, it is insensitive.
No, I mean, they don't feel the pain when it's insta-kill.
That's still insensitive.
Alright, Bo should be.
Alright, I'll craft the shield.
Alright, guys, don't kill last, don't kill last.
I have 10 kills and I'm gonna stay that way for the rest of this game.
Paul, I swear to God.
Until you get a bow.
It's ready, guys, the bow's ready. If you want. Alright, I need to start the, what do you call it? The wolf bow.
Alright, I need to put my electric bow.
Excuse me, Polly, what are you doing?
He's wasting all his ammo so he doesn't have to kill any zombies.
I swear to God. I'm not gonna revive you.
Mike's got me.
I'll revive him. I'll get him.
It's actually really hard to just pass this challenge.
Wait, is that what you're doing?
Yeah.
Oh, good luck.
It's better on pubs. You go on pubs and do it for pass this challenge. It's hilarious.
That sounds hard on pubs.
Yeah, it is.
Does anyone have a zombie?
No.
No.
Darn it. Well, could someone take this one for me?
Fuck off.
Alright, there we go.
Alright, who needs to teleport? Or who wants to buy the... what do you call it?
I don't have any points, so I mean...
I mean the teleporter, that's what I meant. Alright, well, don't teleport pieces that are over by power, guys, because I already teleported the ones downstairs, okay?
Okay. So we teleport the ones at the rocket.
At the rocket, yes, at the rocket.
Alright, sounds good.
I'm one of them now.
Are you just quick-sting all your ammo?
I have no ammo
left. It's not gonna matter once you get a max ammo anyway, so...
And then I'm gonna shoot it all out again. Wait, I have
grenades. Alright, Michael, is it okay if I kill last?
No.
Why? What are you doing?
Cause I'm gonna go teleport.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go with you, so wait for me. Please.
Yep.
Thanks. Is it open?
No, I can open it though. I have a ton of points, and I have jug, and a weapon, and a bow, so it's alright.
Yeah, alright. Alright, so I
think I'm good. Oof, get in!
Alright, I just made it. That was lucky. Alright, so the first step of the wolf bow is the red flag, right, Pollock?
What is group 935
trying to do on the moon anyway? Can someone grab that zombie?
Wait, did you get your arrows?
Yes. Oh, my arrows? What are you talking about?
Like, hey, Paul, you want to take that? Posters. You want to take that zombie?
The paintings. Hey, look.
Paul, take the zombie, dipshit.
Oh my god.
Mike, you grab the zombie. I'll take
wait,
the
no, I shot it.
Dipshit.
That's not my ways.
Oh my god. Well, I mean, you still only have 10 kills. It's fine.
Alright,
I'm shooting a poly.
Hey, Ken.
You need to pick your arrows up before you shoot it.
I'm a dipshit. I'm such a dipshit.
Alright, well, I'm gonna wait here for the Ragnarok piece.
Alright, Polly, how about you do the what's it called, all of the paintings, since you're not doing anything. Okay. Sound good?
I need somebody to teleport me out of here.
And then I'll stay here.
Paul,
do you really?
Alright,
I'm gonna see if
peace.
This works. I'm gonna move back. Nope, damn it, didn't work. I went with you.
It can.
Alright, I'll just go back there, whatever. I have enough to teleport back, so.
Alright, I'm one barring right now, so.
Alright, so, Paul, how about me and you go around and do it? Okay?
Yeah. I'm lagging so bad.
You're lagging balls. Never mind. Just kidding, you can still do it.
Alright, come on, Rocket. Launch. Nikolai just said the weirdest thing.
Ah, here's the first one.
This one.
I've been looking for you.
I love their quotes in this. I think this has the best quotes, this map.
Easily.
Yeah.
Wait, so it goes
up. Let's come down!
Wait, so, Paul, which order does it go in? Like the painting?
It's the king,
sitting,
and the dogs.
Sitting on a chair, on a throne. Okay, I need you to open this door, Luke. Which means you need 80 points.
Which one?
Right here. Prone at a perk or something.
I don't exactly have enough of that, Polly.
Prone at speed cola.
Speed cola?
Yeah.
Where?
Prone.
Oh, yeah. Gotcha, fam. Unless someone actually fucking already did. Alright, well. Is there any other perks I can prone at?
Stamina.
All of the four OG ones. No, not stamina. Just the four OG.
Alright. Has someone already, prone at quick revive? Or is that not OG enough for you, Michael?
Yeah, that's OG enough.
Alright, well. I guess I can't stop my Wolfpole this round. Mike, just kill last.
It's stuck. It's like glitched in a spot.
What, the zombie? Just kill it.
Yeah.
Just
but
kill
I don't
it.
Want to.
Kill
don't
it.
Want
if
to.
You don't
He's
kill it,
friend.
I'm gonna go
He's
over there
my
and
friend.
Kill you.
Mike, become a pacifist.
No, if you guys are both that, then I can't do it.
Lift open! The security fees are somewhat alarming.
Alright, I'll open that if I get a chance, Polly.
It seems the area's no longer secure.
This guy a friend of yours, Rick Toffin?
Hey, look, a motorcycle.
Come here. Polly.
My motorcycle.
Come back. Yeah, at least grab a shield. Just to make it easier. Alright, I have enough. I can get it, Paul.
Sweet.
Carpenter.
Oh. Try and do a better job than last time.
It's not this one.
Oh, it. Holy crap.
You good? Need help?
No, I'm good.
I'm not talking to you, dipshit. I'm talking to Polly. He's trying to be a pacifist. Alright.
Thank you for respecting.
Is it that one, Polly?
Did you see that corpse launch?
Yeah. I should save my ammo. Alright, is it ready? Or do you need one more?
Yeah, you're good.
Alright, I got the first part. How do you get the second part again? I forget.
Is that it, Polly?
Yep.
Or no?
I got it.
Alright, so I can get my arrows now.
Yep.
Oh, I forgot to teleport the pack punch pieces. Crap.
Sorry, I can do that when I go over there, get the thing. Machine gun helps
settle any argument. Paul, where's the other Ragnarok piece?
The one you do the... Oh, Panzer. And the Death Ray.
No. Okay, the Death Ray?
Yeah, and the Death Ray.
I'm gonna go do that then.
Oh, I already passed.
Why does it cost 1,000 points for the Death Ray?
Cause it's a trap.
Alright, are you guys ready to teleport?
Yeah.
Alright, go with me.
You guys can go.
Actually, no, actually, you shouldn't come with me. I think you should stay with Michael.
Are you being racist?
Yes, I am being racist. I'm sorry. I need to exclude you for this one, Polly. My bad.
Is it because I'm German?
I swear to God. I'm getting out of here. Fuck you. I swear to God.
I need a
No, I'm just going. If you want to come with me, then come with me.
Alright, that's second piece. Now we just
leave without you. Leave without you?
Nah.
Oh my God, fuck you.
Yes. No,
oh,
wait,
that's helpful.
Bad.
Thank you. That's bad for you, Polly. Shut up.
Oh no.
Paul, what do I do after the three flag things? I mean, not the three flags, three bonfires.
Paul, if you want this death machine right here. Oh wait, yeah, you can't use that. Never mind. Sorry about that.
Luke, get me out of here.
Paul.
Remember? I can't move. Why don't you stay here for the red flag?
Oh yeah, the wall run.
Do it yourself. Or just fuck yourself. Either one.
Shut up, Luke.
Paul, if I were you, I would get out of there because I can't get you if you go down.
I can't pay for it.
Well then get out of there. Alright, good. Alright, now try and hold the zombies around and get the red flag.
Why is Nikolai not on this wall?
Can you get the red flag, dude?
You have to do a rocket test, Luke. You're shooting too high. You're shooting too high.
Alright, I finally got it, dude. It's about time. Alright, save last.
Yep, I know.
Now we need to go down there. Wait until anti-gravity mode is back on.
Oh, did you teleport? Pack punch.
Thank you for reminding me.
Yeah.
I would have left without it. Alright, Polly, are you coming back with me or are you staying?
Yeah, I'm coming back.
Alright, get back here.
No, take this thing, Luke.
No, I need to get back. Oh my God.
You need to ride in style. Here.
Whatever. If you say so. If you say so.
The wall running's so much harder than it needs to be.
Yeah, I agree.
When you're not host. I almost just killed that zombie.
Oh shit, whatever. It's not that big of a deal. But I need to wait to the anti-gravity spawn so I can get the
I almost thing. Killed it. I didn't kill it, I almost did.
Yeah, you still only have 10 kills. Not bad. Hey, Polly, how about if you're the
I'm
only one left?
Absolutely terrible.
If I'm the only one left, then I have to pull the clutch, but...
Alright, how about you get him and I cover you?
Okay.
I'm dead.
It would be kind of stupid for you to get him.
I had to grab that.
Hey, that's good. That's points for me.
True. It's 500.
400.
Alright, where'd my wolf go, dude? Wait. Oh. Wait, Polly, what the hell? I can't spawn my wolf guy in.
You have to go over more. Over to the right more.
Why? Oh, that's gay.
because the skeleton's on the right side.
Oh, it's the skeleton? It's not the box?
No, yeah.
Seems legit. You didn't shoot a follow it for me?
Yep.
Okay.
No.
Its first location's over here, right?
What is it? I can't get this stupid thing.
There? You're inside of the dog right now. That is bestiality, Polly. I'm gonna have to arrest you. Sir, you are under arrest for bestiality.
Oh my god, there's a lot of zombies.
I got him.
Oh, well, dipshit went down.
I'm so stupid. Shut up, Luke. I don't know how.
Try and use your shield efficiently.
Yeah. And the shield counts as a kill, too, so I can't even kill them with the shield. Just gotta
I didn't have a shield, that's why I went down.
If you guys both go down, then there's no way I can get you.
Mike. I hate to say this, but I think you're dead.
No, come get me. Come get me. I have the Pharaoh. Guys, come on. I got Ray Gun. I got Ray Gun Mark 2. Please. No.
Mark 2.
Ray Gun Mark 2. Ray
Seems
Gun
legit.
Mark 2. Ray
Seems
Gun
legit.
Mark 2. I have Ray Gun Mark 2. I have a bow. I have an
you can get the bow back.
Upgraded
dipshit.
Electric bow.
Yeah, whatever.
No
one cares about you.
Paul, Mike. Kill zombies. Paul.
You can't. He's a pacifist, man.
Paul.
Mike, what do you want me to kill zombies?
Zombies
with?
Are gonna kill you. So
what do you,
you
want
can
me to kill
them,
with, Mike.
Oh. Your grenades. What are you doing? Your shield. Your shield. Use your shield. You can kill them with your shield. You have a knife. You can kill them with your knife. Guys, Ray Gun Mark 2 upgraded with Juggernog and
upgraded ice staff, bro.
Yeah, I think
oh my god,
ice
your
staff
dog just went away.
And Ray Gun Mark 7.
Where's that dog? Oh,
I had the Ray Gun Mark 7.
It just went away.
All right, Paul, I just camp in that corner. Wait, what the hell?
It just looked
yeah,
up
because,
in the air, howled and
because
went away.
If you're not close enough, if you're not close enough to it, then it goes away.
Oh, that's gay. All right, so
and
so
if
I have
you
to
don't
restart
if
it?
You don't revive the person with the Ray Gun Mark 7,
shut
it goes
the
away.
Leave me alone. All right, so I have to restart it, Michael.
Yeah.
Just that
like
bullshit
I have to restart.
Works.
Just like I
Michael,
have to
shut
restart
up.
My bow.
Shut up.
Ray Gun Mark
cares
7.
About you.
Mark 7.
Ooh. Look at
Mark
these clutches.
Mark 7. Drake wouldn't treat me like this.
Dude, Drake is a faggot, so it doesn't matter.
I saw that in someone's bio. I forget who it was. I'm pretty sure it was Cassie.
What, Drake's a faggot?
No, Drake wouldn't treat me like this.
No. Oh. That too.
Is she a believer?
Actually, no,
speaking
she's
of Drake.
Drake. She's a Drake. Dryson Drake. Draken. She's a Dryson Draken.
She's a Hotline Bling.
Actually, I need to grab a shield before I.
She's a
blinger. A blinger?
She's a hotliner.
Shut the fuck up.
Let's see if I can get anywhere but here. That would be so awesome.
Yeah, that would be perfect for you.
I can't sing.
Killjoy.
Yeah, I agree. You should just stop trying in general.
Oh, I have my good gobblegum pack.
Oh, yeah. Dude, imagine if you got a perkaholic. Oh my god.
I feel like I would
use
it if
I got a perkaholic next round. Then you'd have to give up your pacifist ways.
No, I wouldn't. I would just. Oh, Widow's Wine.
It's actually perfect.
Wait, how did I get a kill?
Oh, yeah, I used to get kills. Yes.
How did I get a kill?
You used to get kills because you got Widow's Wine.
No, I didn't. How did I get a kill? When did I kill a zombie?
Oh, you got it. Alright, Paul, just stop being a pacifist.
No.
Just stop.
I need to be even
you
more pacifistic now. I need to stop you from killing zombies.
No.
How does that happen? You and blow you up with a grenade. Oh,
how
wait, he has none.
How did I get a kill? I have no grenades. Oh, no.
I'm not getting you.
What was that down?
I don't know.
Alright,
I'm not getting you.
Kind of like end the round.
No, I need to spawn my dog in.
Spawn your dog in next round.
No, fuck that. I love my puppy, man.
Zookum. I could have had this lightning bow for
the
Panzer.
Mark II.
The Panzer!
That's bestiality.
But instead,
Luke,
you let me die.
Sorry, that's bestiality. My bad.
And it has your ray gun Mark 7. Shoot your bow. Luke, shoot your bow. Don't go down. Don't go down like me. You have the ray gun Mark 6.
I can get us out of here, Luke.
No, sorry. We already got out. Alright.
Paul.
Let's call my dog in.
You have to keep Luke alive. He is the ray gun Mark 6.
Alright, I'm spawning it in now. What the hell?
It's right there,
Luke. There he is.
Luke.
Oh,
Luke,
shit. Oh,
don't
shit.
Die. Luke,
no.
You don't die.
Father.
Don't die. You have the ray gun Mark 7.
Where is he going?
To the place where, like, you left off.
Where is Doge going? Oh, okay.
He's going
Doge.
To find you, that ray gun Mark 7 that I dropped when I died.
I'll keep you alive forever, Doge. I love you. Alright, Paul, just hit the machine and try and get a max ammo, the Gobble Gun machine.
Try to get a Phoenix up.
I have that on. That works, I have too. It on.
You do? Oh.
Yeah.
Actually, that'd be helpful.
Yeah, that would be very helpful, especially when someone has a rate gun mark
up.
Like. It was the Mark 7.
This is how I get all my points now, guys.
Guys,
I just rebuild.
I have
barriers.
An idea.
Did it just drop a freaking transfuse?
Oh, and you already have one.
It dropped two! That's the biggest troll ever.
You're pacifist. You
give me.
Is that? I was gonna say, is that another transfuse?
No, it's a double points.
Oh no!
Trend.
I was trying to juke out that zombie and I died.
Yes. I gotta get the bow.
Use the tram, Polly. Use the tram.
My bonfires are still lit.
It's lit.
Lit AF. Alright, please be a max ammo. I'm not really able to max ammo. That works too.
That works too. That works for me. And Paul.
Oh, it's done.
Paul goes pacifist.
Alright,
doesn't matter.
I'm on my last Doge step. Killjoy, that works.
Paul.
Yeah.
Give up your pacifist ways.
No.
No, don't. You
zombies,
must not.
Zombies. Zombies are the only exception for.
That's a lie.
You are a peace hippie,
you're
Paul.
You're feeding me lies.
These lies are haunting your brain, Paul. They're haunting your brain.
All right.
Don't listen to Michael.
I should.
Oh my God! I almost
Satan.
Just killed him. I got him.
All right. You're a pacifist and you're amazing, Paul. And now come revive me.
Paul, if I were you, I would get
a shield.
What's it called? A shield.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I would also come and revive me.
Oh, shut up. No one wants to revive you.
Yeah, you better come revive me. Luke, I see you over there. Like a green outline.
I actually must have just went down.
I can cover you. I can cover you, Paul, while you revive me. I'll try to be a pacifist, but I mean, if not. Screw that. I'm not being a pacifist.
My dog's done, so. Who went down?
You went down on an insta kill, bro.
Yeah, you suck.
I thought I had a shield. And I did have a shield. How did I get from behind then?
This may sting. Yes, you suck. Alright, we need a max ammo really bad. At least I do.
Oh my god, no!
Right. Only have 6 bullets to try and hit this dog. Did it work? Yes, it did work. Thank you, skeleton. Polly, get the hell down.
I live here now.
Yes.
No.
Yes, stay up there. Just stay up. Oh no, it's gone. Alright, we need a max ammo really bad.
I'm alright, I don't need a max ammo.
Thank you. That's perfect timing. I just went down. That was great timing.
I'm not getting you.
So, Michael, you need to get me. I'm close
to
the
ray gun Mark 7.
Please.
Oh, the ray gun Mark
7.
I have to revive him.
The clutch gobblegum. Head drama. No.
Michael, come on, please. No, seriously. I'm close to the. Well, I'm on the last step.
Alright, Luke, if I were you, I'd go get Jug because his pants is coming.
I'm doing it right now. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
That was really bad timing.
Oh, my God, he's by me. He's by me. Hello? Why?
Nice.
Pause.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
Rip. This is rip. This is rip.
What do I do?
Death ray. Death ray.
Death ray. It's the only chance.
Luke, crawl together. Crawl together, Luke.
Oh, dude, this is gonna end fatally. This is a bad challenge, man. And now I have to freaking restart my wolf ball all over again.
No, you don't.
Oh, I don't?
Oh, God, he's back, he's back, he's back.
Wait, you don't? You don't, Michael? How come?
No, because mine's not reset. Mine didn't reset.
Oh, weird. I hope you can go down, honestly.
No, Luke, I'm right here.
No, I'm already dead. It's not worth it. Well, we're screwed.
I'm gonna clutch this round.
I mean, it's round 12. It's not much.
I'm gonna clutch it.
At least fill up my thing. Actually, are you allowed to do that?
I think I can.
Try it. No, you can't.
Where's the pain?
Mind you.
Oh, isn't you know what dead? I should start doing? Yeah, I killed him.
Don't teleport. Don't teleport. You're a dipshit. Honestly, I hope you die by the rocket. I hope you die by the rocket.
I need one more.
No, I'm just gonna stay in here because I need to fill. I need to fill up that.
I hope you die. You have like no ammo left, so watch out.
Oh my God.
The God. What?
Use the Wonder Sphere. Use the Wonder Sphere.
Give
capitalist weapons to
socialist and he will distribute bullets evenly amongst his enemies. Yeah. Yeah, first, yeah. Do that. Michael, what camo is that? That's pretty sick.
Rocket test, rocket it. Test. Get out of there, get out of there.
Alright, how clutch was that?
Spawn us in here.
It was not the clutch, sorry. I mean, it was
a Wonder Sphere.
It could have been cooler, could have been cooler. Is my stream even going? Let's check.
Alright, there's another Wonder Sphere. I need to... Oh, I didn't get the panzer part. Crap. Or did I? No, I didn't.
Wonder Sphere. Use the Wonder Sphere.
No. I ain't about that life.
No, you could use the Wonder Sphere to get to your next turn.
Ah. Oh. Oh well. Alright, I'm gonna buy the HPK. This was or the KN44. I feel it is wrought with pain and sorrow.
Michael, do you have any perks?
I have Jug. And
Mule Kick, nice. 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 No explosion will equal those I saw in Stalingrad.
Don't waste that. Don't waste that.
What do you have
need
to
those bullets? You need
what
those
do you have
bullets.
To please
don't
up
shoot.
For,
don't
Michael?
Shoot, don't shoot. You need those bullets. You only have three. You need them to shoot the fires. Use your other gun.
Says he's been here. I spawned back in. Alright, so I can grab my bow and then keep going with the challenge, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Paul, good luck.
Give me something
this.
Good. Eh, quick revive. Nah.
That's okay.
I ain't about that life.
It'd be good on solo.
Yeah, 1500 points for a perk that costs 500.
No, but if you already got all used all your quick revives.
Yeah.
Oh, true.
It's so rare.
Yes, it is rare. Widow's Wine, Polly. In the Perkaholic. I mean, in the Perk Machine.
Alright, well, I'm all out of ammo. And, well, my bow at least.
Guess what I got?
What?
Just look at how many points I have.
There are some things what's I cannot be shielded from.
About how much
I can see you have zero, but. What, Polly?
I spawned in with 1500.
Oh, really? You got the, the freaking thing? The Wonder Sphere? Oh
no.
My god.
I mean, yeah.
Cat, get off of the. Oh my god. No, I almost died because my cat was on the table and blocked my monitor. Those damn pussies, dude.
Oh my god.
Right, I'm gonna die.
Double points!
Oh, I got a stupid.
Dang. Somebody get a nuke.
Yes, please grab it. Please grab it.
No, somebody get a nuke.
Oh, someone got a nuke, okay. I thought you said I have a nuke.
Get 800 points.
Well, I'm completely out of ammo. Thank god that's a door. Alright, Nikolai, that's the best quote of all time. Running out of bullets always happens at the worst possible time. So true.
Fire cell.
As I hit the box.
Really? Sorry. Bad timing.
That's alright.
Death machine.
The death machine?
Yeah, I just got it. That was a drop.
Oh.
Phoenix up.
What do you have in store for me, Arch?
All right, I got monkeys.
I got my Phoenix up, guys.
All right, I just got my really
dragon.
Nice. I just got my upgraded wolf bow. So.
Oh, my battery's low.
All right, I have the wolf bow, so I guess that's pretty good.
You know, dog round would be perfect.
I didn't drink any G Fuel today.
Oh, guess what I just got?
What?
What?
Just take a guess.
Ray gun.
What?
Even better. Oh yeah. We're all in the same area. This is not a good idea.
Let's get the fuck out. No, I've got an idea. Let's activate the trap.
Oh, I have a better idea.
That's a trap. That's the trap. I was thinking of the wrong trap. Get me? I was thinking of a different trap.
Can I be the medic?
If you want.
Yeah, since you're the pacifist, I think that's the best idea.
I don't know, I thought it was an electric trap, not a fucking that trap. No, I just got alkophilial
adhesis.
Yes. Shit, I don't have jug. Forgot about that.
Alright, I'm gonna hit the Wonder Sphere. I mean, the Wonder Phase again. First Cola. And...
I just clutched that.
Get Deadshot Daiquiri. No thanks.
Only a brain-dead fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose
really
you
nice
fit
right
a
now,
bill.
But I mean...
Alright, well, somehow I'm still alive. Yeah, that's a thing.
If I get the Pharaoh, I'm trying to get in for the Haymaker.
That's a really good idea. That's an excellent idea. Just
I'm
life.
Actually going to, because I want to rank it up.
This is not my destiny.
That's just a superb idea, Michael.
Alright, never mind. Haymaker's kind of saved
Did
my life.
Did you get Jug yet, Luke?
Yep, I have jug. Y'all good in here?
No, but I actually need a point gun. I can't deal with this haymaker.
Freaking use a... I don't even know. Get mule kick. Just kidding. That's an AIDS idea. Michael, do you have jug yet?
Yeah, I have jug. I have jug and stamina. And no ammo. Argus? Crap. This is a crap gun. But you know what? I'll take it. It's better than an empty haymaker. You know what? I take that back. An empty haymaker is better than this.
What gun?
The Argus. And I got the Draken.
I must find myself a more advantageous position.
What if we make it to like round 30 and I stay at 11 kills?
That'd be amazing. I mean, I need to go pretty soon, so. I activated the trap for no reason. Whatever, it's fine.
I'm hitting Wonderfish. If you guys want to end the round, that'd be great.
I can't. 200 points.
Of course, you get the freaking thing into the.
Paul, you can bring the zombies to me. I kind of need points.
I can't. The trap is on.
Where are you, Michael? Oh, yeah, shit. Sorry, that's my bad. Well, not really. I activated the trap, but.
Can I run through it without jug?
No.
Nope.
I wouldn't risk it. You probably could, but I wouldn't risk it.
Mike, where are you?
Alright.
I'm by the box. At, like, the first dragon area.
Okay. Luke, I'm coming through.
Yep, I'll cover you.
You hate the Why? How could you hate the haymaker?
I know, it's the best. It's the best shotgun in zombies, easily.
Some guy just said he hated the haymaker.
And probably the best gun on Shadows of Evil that isn't the one weapon.
Alright, I'm all set.
You got a trash gun, though.
I have the Weevil. I have the Weevil.
You got the worst gun ever.
I don't know.
It is pretty bad.
The Weevil? It's so good. I love it.
The Weevil?
Oh, Locust is way better.
The Locust is just as good.
Yes! I win! You finally came to the Patrick Smith side.
No. I still think the Weevil's bae.
You said the Locust is just as good.
That doesn't mean I'm on his side. Alright, who wants a nuke?
Me.
No.
But get me up first. I need 400 points. Guys, I have Phoenix up. Don't let me die out.
Michael, you can get him.
No, I can't. Wait, where are you?
Where are you, Paul?
I'm right here in the night area. Kaboom. Get me. Get me,
I can
Mike.
Get you.
Come on.
I can get him,
Phoenix
I can get him,
up.
I can get him. No, he died.
How about I just end the game? How about that?
No, don't. I swear to God, if you do.
I pull a Charlie.
Wait, is he host?
Now Lucas.
Yeah. No, yeah, I'm host. Actually, no. I don't care if you leave. It's fine.
With Charlie, and Charlie raged and ended
the
game.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
That
was ridiculous.
For that.
Luke. That was ridiculous. Did you see that down?
No.
I mean, Luke.
Cover me.
I can cover you.
Walk it off. They got you?
Yeah.
Get over
Death
there.
Machine. I'm spraying.
Spray it all around. Spray it all around.
with
fortune
sensitivity. This thing's
amazing. Yeah, and fortune sensitivity too. Help me. I'm good.
Oh, you guys saw that.
You see that? That was a pretty good kill. Alright. Paul, just get out of here. I don't care where you go, just get out of here. Alright, I mean, I'm gonna train in this area, so just get out of here. It's a dog round, I think. Yeah, it's a dog round.
Finally.
Good luck, Paul.
I need that max ammo.
I don't need your luck, Luke.
But you're a pacifist, I thought.
I can do this.
Good luck.
Oh no. Oh no, dogs can fly.
I forgot about that.
Wait, can they really?
Yeah, they fly in this. They legitimately fly.
Oh my god.
You're just wall running. They legitimately float above the ground. I'm not even kidding.
That's pretty scary, gonna be honest.
Oh no!
It's hilarious. It's hilarious watching them. They just float. I will need bullets very soon. All right, dog. That's all right. Just walk right by me. I don't care. I have friends.
No, you don't. Faggot.
The dog doesn't need to know that. Be shielded from.
Oh, sorry. Sorry. My bad.
Right.
My bad, mate.
Good.
Guys, watch. I'm gonna show you guys this automatic pistol.
Alright, well, this is my new record on frickin' Derizon Drake.
I'm gonna show you this automatic pistol. Ready? Ready?
And I know when.
Ready, Luke?
Drake. What? Yeah, I'm ready.
Wow, you're really cool. Polly, get out of here. This is my area, Polly. GTFO.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. It's pans around, guys.
Okay, death right.
It's by me.
It's by everyone. Oh, I can't use it. I can't use a death ray. Or is it being used right now?
Wait,
can't
I
tell.
I thought it was by me. I guess it's not.
It's by me.
Thank you, Luke. You just saved my life.
I'm about to die, so.
With your bow.
Wait, guys, how do you kill him?
Charge attack.
Headshots. Oh, crap.
Michael, watch out.
Can you guys hear yourself through the TV?
I did for a second, but I don't know.
Yes,
my headset just disconnected.
Is he dead? I'm gonna double tap.
Where is my wire?
Wait, Mike, what bow do you have? Michael, can you just go down?
I was gone for 2 seconds. 2 seconds!
Why did you go AFK in the middle of the round?
Yeah.
Because I needed to connect my headset to my controller.
Oh, he's still alive, guys. The Panther's still alive.
Alright, well, if you want to come get me, that'd be great.
I'll get him.
I really, right oh, now, it's not really possible.
Double points. Come on, Luke. Luke, come on. Actually try.
Kaboom. Oh, I just got a kaboom. Where are you, Michael?
I'm in the cave. Come on. Luke. You got this.
Oh, no!
Did you die?
Yeah, he was too red. He was so close to dead that he died. Dog. Having fun down there?
I'm so done. I've died so many times this game. Not as much as Polly, though. The effort will be futile if my weapon is empty. Alright, just camp there. Oops, stop there.
Fire fail. Oh, my God. Strategy seems to be working. Oh no, I found it. It's coming in.
That's sick.
Luke. You can stop shooting now.
He's just going at it.
Quit showing
off, Luke. I have the thing, the gobble gum that lets you keep shooting and you get ammo for every 10 points, so.
Oh, let's go.
Alright. Well, good luck, Michael. I know what you mean.
Especially seeing as how Richtofen put his damn brain. Should I hit the Wonder Fizz?
May as well try and get Jug.
I can get out of this stupid room.
Luke, I'm about to go down.
Good.
I'm by the teleporter.
That's where I can teleport. Don't you have enough?
Never mind, I made it out.
You good?
Alright. Yep. Oh.
Oh, I lost my monkeys.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Alright, if you guys could save last, that'd be great.
Okay. Maybe, I don't know. I mean, guess I can try.
Alright, I don't have any more zombies.
I have a good amount.
I activated a trap, so. Probably I can't get you. I activated the trap.
Okay. If I die out, I'll respawn at some points. And I have to go to the bathroom too, so I'll be back in a minute.
Alright.
Wait, Mike, are you coming to get me?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll wait as long as I possibly can.
No, it's cool. You can get me, and I'll just... If we're saving last anyway, I'll just go down.
I should probably get a Jug. That'd be great.
I'm done. Never mind, I'm good. For now. I was red.
Seriously, this is not an easy challenge. This is hard.
Well, yeah, the...
I can't imagine doing this for like a public match.
Michael, or try and get out. I mean, I guess you can stay.
Nah, I'm gone.
I'm dead. Never mind, I'm good.
I'm dead.
Yeah, you went down. Never leave a man behind, man. Never leave a man behind.
Oh wow, Luke. You.
Oh, I got him! But my shield broke. Crap.
I can like train like regular, but once a zombie comes in front of me,
it's gonna end the round. Alright,
Paul. I have an idea. Paul, come here.
I can't hit this stupid shot.
Paul, where are you?
Where?
Down by box. Or something. Anywhere. Oh, I got the Gorgon. I'm taking that. Paul, how we both suicide at the same time?
Yeah, wait, no. Luke, I know the way. I know the way. You know the way, too.
Yes!
Behind you.
What are you guys doing?
Luke, behind you. Kill it, Luke.
No. Oh, God.
It has to be over there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's go.
What are you guys doing?
It must be done. Sorry, Mike. Okay. Oh, yeah, it's up here. It must be done.
Move a little bit over to the side. Over to the side more.
Like here?
There you go.
Yeah.
Okay, I missed.
What didn't work?
Towards the wall. Yeah, towards the wall. There you go.
What?
Dang, move a little forward.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, I back like a tiny bit.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, do it now.
Oh.
Oh, what the hell?
Wait, I'll try flop.
All right, know what?
Art. No, Paul. I can't flop.
Paul, let's do it.
Do me in. Do me in. I'm out of grenades.
I killed a zombie at least.
No, you didn't.
Oh, I didn't.
Turned up, I'd probably have just healed myself anyway.
I killed a zombie there.
Wait. Wait. We're gonna try it again. Try it again.
I need a shield, and I'm just gonna train. I'm not even gonna try for my bow anymore.
You gotta be moving, Luke. No, third eye.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, be crawling, because
I absolutely suck with the bow.
Oh, no. No.
Good hunting bow never lets you down.
Suicide bomber.
Oh, my God.
Yes, it's all people. Paul, you can't kill it. You can't kill any zombies. You can't kill any zombies.
Come on, Paul.
What just happened?
Yes, oh my God.
No, wait. What just happened? What?
Alright, if you guys enjoyed that stream, Paul had 17 downs, not bad. Not even bad.
Yeah, and I had like 15, but I mean, that's good too. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys all in the next live stream.
Alright, I had to go anyway. See you guys tomorrow.
Yeah. We'll do that uplink thing. Okay, bye guys.